husband and I decided to go for a movie. I was so excited and in a romantic mood. I dressed up for the occasion. As we were standing in the theater premises, suddenly a group of children came to us with pitiful eyes. They greeted us for money and patted us. But we simply ignored them. Fellow Toastmasters and distinguished guests, have you ever come across such kind of situation?
Yes.
I'm sure you might have seen old and not so old handicapped persons on the streets, at places of worship, and in shopping areas. Any kind of such situation confuse me on a daily basis. I get confused, don't you?
No.
Yes. Giving money to the children always presents me with a quandary. It comes from the fear of being taken advantage and supporting a lifestyle that I know is unhealthy. Immediately after giving money to the first beggar, there are others targeting you as well and lead you to fall into an embarrassing situation. I feel guilty if I don't give them money. If I do give them, then I feel I'm making their habits stronger. As a child, my parents taught me the importance of helping people in need. I feel guilty if I don't ignore the beggars on the street and not even noticing that the person, he or she, exists. All the ways that I have grown as a person, this is one thing that I hate most. I hate how easy it is sometimes to pass by when someone is begging. But what happens if you give them money? For instance, yesterday I was going to office on the bus. I saw one lady with small kid in her hands and with her eyes got wet only in this area as if she was crying. I came to the window and asked for some money. I didn't give them. And the bus moved on. After some distance, I saw another lady asking for money with the same kind of situation. And they both were talking to each other. The first one told the second one, "Leave her, she won't give the money." I remember another instance. I was going out with my family on the car and was standing near the traffic signal. And one person with bandage on his left hand and limping his right leg came to us and asked for money. By seeing him, my mom felt so generous and told me to give some change. I gave him some. My brother watching him from the window. As soon as the signal changes to green, the person started running and going towards the platform. Likewise, it is very difficult to handle such kind of persons. You never know whether they are really poor and need help or begging is their routine job. By giving money to the children, we are making them to be habituated for that. The more money they get, they will be more encouraged to continue begging. If begging remains as a profitable venture, why would they consider trying something else? Do we have any solution for this problem? Dear friends, all these confusions made me to think and come up with a thought process which definitely convinces me probably you all as well. The best thing that you can do is donate your funds to a local charity with good track record of helping people in need. Spend some time before donating money. Of course, they may not provide instant gratification, but they'll help more in long run. There is another thing that you can practice is buy food and give it to them. If when you are eating pani puri or drinking juice, whatever, buy the same thing and give it to them. Or give them the rest of what you have. Before traveling to any place, buy some cookies and keep it with you. You can give it to them when you come across. There is another thing that you can practice also is like when someone comes into your home or begging, make them to learn the livelihood. Ask them to clean your surroundings and later you can pay some money. By doing so, we can nip a serious problem in the bud. Remember, not everyone wanted to beg. Some are forced by some circumstances and even by some sort of mafia gangs. It is in our hands to eradicate this shame. You and I can make a difference. So, tomorrow morning, when you see any beggars near traffic signal, I urge you to think and take action instead of simply giving money. Decide based on the situation what is the best thing that can be done. Giving food, opportunity to work, or donate money to a charity. A well-known person may be of help to guide you. If you want, I can suggest some names too. Do you think, is it possible?
Yes.